Shoot. I need that timestamp again. Yay. Let's pin it. My phone, yeah, as usual, tells me that I'm online. I'm on my way to High Rothgar, and there are 7,000 steps, as I said, and it looks like a stairway to heaven. I don't know if you can see it. Yeah. Absolutely fits my t-shirt today. That stairway to heaven. Yeah, let's climb it. Where is it? Up there. Yeah, right. Lydia is following me. So there are some steps, right? Well, that's my PC acting weird. Copying save files exactly at the wrong time. Am I still on the right track? Yeah, I think I am. Lovely wildlife. I won't do you no harm this time. Okay. Crack Wallow Slope. Okay, let's just skip through that. Serpent Load, Steed, Apprentice, Lover Ritual, Color, Shadow, okay. We take it. Oh, a soul gem. Potions. I mean, that's lovely. That's a cave. To crack Wallow Slope. Oh, I probably should quick save. Okay. Let's get in there. I actually hate dungeons and caves and such. Oh, but I can harvest mushrooms.
Uh oh.
That one went down like really quick. Where is he? There he is. Crocodilic spade tail? Sure. So let's dabble into alchemy, butterfly wing, that spade tail, and I don't know what I'm doing. Okay, that failed. Bone meal. Hey, failed again. And a butterfly wing. Created potion of fortify health. Whoa, that's cool. Okay. Yeah. Let's quit it for now. Another solo chill. Nice. Let's look at the map. Okay, that's not big. That's the exit. I think we... Ah, no. Oh, shoot. Oh, man, I... Oh, whoa, an Atronach. Holy moly. Oh, that's exactly why I quick saved. Man. Okay, where's Lydia? Okay. Yeah, let's just kill that one first. Huh? I thought I already killed him. Ah, no. Okay, let's see. Did I lose to the progress of alchemy? Yep, I did. Okay, let's try again. Flowing mushroom, blue mountain flower. And a spade tail. Why not? Fortify health. Okay. Yes. Okay. Quick saving again. I love quick saving. Especially when I know that there are Atronachs around. Use my trusty bow, my sneak skill. There he is. And down. And down. Go down already. Yeah, okay. Lydia's taking the brunt. Thank you. Whoa, that was quite a blow. Well. Great sword. Yeah, right. Fire salt and my arrow. There's another one. Whoa, there's a lot. Whoa, okay, I'm gonna die. Oh. That's probably too hard. Yeah, that's too hard for me. I admit. Let's just head out. That's just too hard. Let's follow the path. To Brifton? No. Windhelm? No. Winterhold? No. Hi, Rothgar. Yeah, sure. Yeah, I want to place marker. Okay, that way. So where is everyone? I mean, come on. Bah. Wrong way. There's a fox. Yeah, he's fleeing. Oh, flowers. Huh. Bad wolf. Bad wolf. Bad wolf. Bad wolf. Go down. Go down. There's another one around? No. Yeah, there is. I don't know. Where is that one I killed? Never mind. I'm hopefully still on the right track. That looks cool. Okay. I'm standing in the middle, nothing happens. Where am I? Windhelm. Remove it. Winterhold. Don't stop. No, hey Rothgar. Come on. I'm so lost. There it is. All the way back. Hold on, I'm just... Yeah. I'm just going back. Yeah, that looks better. Need one of those. Hey, I'm... I might do a stream of Aldine online because I forgot to cancel my subscription. So I have a month of subscription time again, and I really want to put that to good use. Yeah, okay, cool. Soul Charm. Potion of extra magicka. Hey. Hey, hey, don't fall down. I'm not going in there again. No way. Uh-huh. Enemies ahead. Oh, they're wolves. That's one. Where's the other one? What? Wait, what? Holy! Died again. Too bad. Let's just go up and up and up. Going up, that's slow. And follow the easy path. Yeah, that looks good. There's the alchemy table. No, don't need that. Quick save. Uh-oh. Oh, a saber cat. Oh, whoa, oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Down already? Holy moly. Whoa. Whew. Okay, waiting for my health to restore. Maybe I should switch to Sparks. Yeah. They're long ranged. Ha. Ha 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 ha. Woohoo hoo. Whoa, that went down fast. Whoa. I think I'm lost. Let's check the map. Well, okay, I'm I don't need to go to Winterhelm. Dawnstar? No. Clifton? No. Evastat. Yeah, let's just fast travel. It's in the southwest. Like here. Okay. That looks like a road. Oh my God. You are sad. Yeah, that's why I need to go. That way. Ah, just like that. Wasting my magicka. It's a nice fortress, but I think I already discovered it. Flowers. How do I get in there? I need to get in there. Seriously. Oh, sorry. Oh yeah, okay. I see. That was that. Fort Armor. Okay. I mean, it can't be that hard. Oh my God. Okay, I'm on the right. I'm on the wrong way. Wrong direction. Sorry, you didn't see that. Eva's greed, I mean. Okay, it's a standway. Let's just follow the road. Sorry, I'm doing background stuff again. Um, Okay. Nah, I'm switching to my sword. Unsheathing it. It's a blot. Eva Screed. Okay, yeah. Oh no, that looks like a mountain slope. I've already been there. Obviously. Flowers. Flowers. Friend or foe?
Hey, friend. It's good to see another merry soul enjoying this fine day. Ah, but you look tired. Come, share a bottle of honey brew mead with me.
Yeah, I need subtitles. Just to make things easier and maybe click save.
May your adventures find you fame and fortune.
Yeah? Need something?
Okay. Thought he would offer me a drink.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Need something?
Yeah. Good morning. Lydia, are you ready? No, I'm not going to attack them. I just need to get up. Up, 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 and again. Up and again. Okay. I'm definitely going up. Flower. He flowers. Mora Tempinella. That sounds interesting. Okay. Man, that's a long journey. But we get a lot of flowers and stuff. Along the way. Oh, that's definitely a foe.
Yeah.
Ooh. 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 That was nasty. Dark Brotherhood Assassin's Note. I feel like I can use that. Let's read it. Books. As instructed, you are to eliminate Innkeeper. Oh, that's me. By any means necessary, the Black Sacrament has been performed. Well, somebody wants his poor dad. That's me. I mean, hello? That's me. We already received payment for the contract. Failure is not an option, Astrid. Astrid. Okay. Let's keep
it. Hold on to it. I'll be back for it later. But you're good. Don't lose it. No time to talk. Snitch or double cross me, I'll kill you. I mean it. No time to talk. Snitch or double cross me, I'll kill you. I mean it.
Okay. Let's. Who? Rifted? Nah. Shoot. Come on. Oh, there, right. Wrong direction again. That way. Okay.
No time to talk. Snitch or double cross me and I'll kill you. I mean it.
You probably can't kill me, but I mean, you fugitive, so. I'd probably spare you. Oh, there's another sign. White run. Evil's greed. Okay. Oh, going up again. Oh, that's exhausting. Flowers on the way. Uh-oh. That was a 2-kill. Ah, shoot, I'm overload. Holy shit. Yeah, okay, that's better. Well, Lydia. I need to.
Got your back. I am sworn to carry
any burdens Yay. Okay. Oh, shoot. Give. Give. No, you're not. Now that sounds better.
Read on.
Yeah. I lead on. No worries. I know where I'm going. As if. Wolf's howling. Well, that one fled. Oh, Lydia shoot him. That's it. When I'm collecting flowers. So, where is everyone? Okay, this way or this way? Yeah, it's definitely this way. Famous last words. Yep, missed it. Missed it again, okay. Snap Lake Cave. I think it's time for a quick save. Well, I just burped again. I'm sorry. Man, all those climbing is exhausting. I think I'm gonna install those enhanced graphics. But it's a fugitive.
You're looking a little rough around the edges. You feeling all right?
I think you're looking worse.
Bandits attacked and ransacked my cart. Can you help me?
Maybe.
My camp is nearby in the ruins of Nilheim. Get me there safely, and you'll be rewarded.
Okay.
It's just across the bridge and up that hill.
Yeah. Famous last words again. Lydia?
We're close now. I can see the camp.
Wait here. I'll be right back with your reward.
You picked a bad time to get lost, friend.
Uh-oh, he double-crossed me. Yep, that's exactly why you should quick save. Hours. Okay, he won't double cross me again.
You're looking a little rough. Bandits attacked and ransacked my cart. Can you help me?
You couldn't have bought my time.
Fine, leave me to die.
Okay. No. Is that hunting bow better than mine? Ancient North bow. Damage 17. Okay, no. It isn't. So let's inspect that fort. And wait for my magicka to restore. Man, I'm smoking too much. I really do, but you know, at least, what, too much cables on the way. I really need a new PC, but problem is, quick save, that I had a car repair that cost me around 1.5 thousand euros. That's a little less than I want to spend on my new PC. So yeah, that's a bit of a drawback. Lydia, thank you. Oh my god, this works so good. A cooked buckfish. Gold. Cool. Gold. Gold and get a sweet roll, why not? Carrots, lettuce stripes for smithing, I guess. Cabbage, I don't like cabbage, but it restores health, so It's probably a good idea. Seared slaughter fish. Cool. Wait. Lydia is shooting someone up there. Nielheim. Thank you. Another bandit down. Ah, I'm sick. That one. Gold? Chicken breast. Mmm, lovely. So, what to do now? Going up is always a good idea. We are getting into close quarter. I love a challenge. Yeah, me too. Where are you? Oh, I need a lantern. Good idea. There you are. Yeah. Where you are? Up there? No. Ah, soul jump. Ah, there you are. Oh, quick one. Gold. Sorry, my phone just told me something. Okay, cool. Wrong window. There we are. Oh, coin purse. 39 gold. Oh, salt. I need salt. Potion of vigor. Flower. Okay. Why not? Let's get up there. Oh, a chest. 56 gold. Cool. I think that was it. Oh, that weighs. Ask it. Just picked it up. Okay, that's...
That's one stupid way to die in Skyrim. Let's try it again. I'm out of magicka. Okay. Sweet roll. Goat. My magicka is restoring so slow. Lily is in trouble. Yeah, I think that's better. Well, where are you? You can't hide. Sorry. Man, friendly fire. He's up there. Ooh, that was quick. Yeah. 35 this time. Flower. Oh, no. That is stripes. Cool. Whoop. Let's get up there and check that chest. 56 gold. Okay, cool. Now we need a quick save. And go all the way up, down. I mean, no. Oh, let's just sit there. That's a wonderful view, but we have things to do. To the west. Okay. I need to get back to the road. I mean. Oh, there's another fortress or something. Oh, no. There's this one. Okay. To the west. Okay, let's go back. Cool. Flowers. Uh-oh. Whoa. Shoot. Still going west. I'm so gonna shoot it. Ooh. Oh, I leveled. Ha. I killed a elk. Venison. And I leveled. Definitely magicka. Sneak archery. Bloop. Enchanting. Enchanting, enchanting. I want to be sneaky. Okay, I can't. Let's level archery. No. Let's level two-handed. Yeah, I'm a barbarian. Okay. Let's just cross that bridge. Friend or foe, we will see.
I'm on my way to Solitude to join the Legion. A united empire is better for everyone. I was born and raised in Skyrim, but the Nords treat us like dirt.
Yeah, sure.
I want to be on the right side. Gods, another fight. Armstead never should have come here.
What? Okay, that was weird. That way. Flowers. So many flowers. Uh-huh. Point. Point. Flowers. Uh-oh. Oh, that's wolf fighting a frostbite. Okay, I'm staying out of that.
Hello there, fellow traveler. I'm a itinerant minstrel and wandering wastrel at your service. Smell that fresh air? Truly, this is a good place to play a song. Observing and capturing the epic struggle for Skyrim, when brothers clash with
bitter blades,
surely there is a song to be found.
Yeah, yeah, okay. Yeah, sing for me.
After a little incident with a roguish lad and the daughter of a prominent thane, well, let's just say best not.
I'm a thane?
I'm afraid not. But if you're serious about sharpening that tongue, you might try the Bard's College in solitude. For a generous fellow traveler, but of course, what would you like to do?
And Regimon comes.
He smears blessing on you. Our hero, fights a warrior's
heart.
I tell you, the dragon
comes.
With a voice wielding power of the ancient
art. Heart.
Believe, the dragon comes. It's an end to the evil.
Skyrim souls. The dragon comes.
For the darkness
has passed, and the legend yet grows. Now you know the dragon comes. Nice.
Some may find their inspiration tucked away in tomes. Or by carousing in the cities, but I find it here in the vast expanses of Skyrim.
I'll just loot.
The life of adventure and song is the life for us.
Yeah. Just go on. Talking, I mean. Oh, there's another guy. Friend of who?
I want to be on the right side.
Yeah, everyone wants to be on the right side. You were that? Holy! Is he dead already? No.
Please. Mercy.
Where are you? Can't hide from me.
Okay. He's... a bit...
I was born and raised in Skyrim. The Nords treat us like dirt.
Bam. Falgun, White Run, Riften, shoot. There was another sign.
Hello there, friend. I'm lucky for you to chance upon a bard on the road.
Don't sing again. Please, don't. Just don't. That way. Huh?
think we save here. Okay, that looks like a city. Oh. No. Oh, I'm sorry. Well, I probably shouldn't have killed that guard. But I mean, while I'm on it. Whoa. She could use that shield, and I could use this helmet.
I'm right behind you. I am sworn to
carry your burdens. Take that shield. No, I'm gonna.
You lead, I'll follow.
Yeah, that's probably best. Okay, I think we're getting close.
What could it mean? The return of the Dragonborn? Who among us could possibly hold that honor at such a power?
Yeah, me. I mean, hello? Willemere's Inn.
No other reason to pass through here. It's frightening living below their monastery. Sometimes I swear I can hear strange noises rolling down from up there. It sounds like thunder, but there's never any rain. What do you make of it?
Okay.
Sure, leave. Everyone else does.
Yeah. I just went to find it's a farm.
I trust you're not planning any trouble. What can I do for you, friend? Better not be here to stir up any trouble.
No.
Don't you think that we've been supplying the Greybeards with our own food supplies? What have they ever done for us? It's frightening living below their monastery. Sometimes I swear I can hear strange noises rolling down.
Yeah, I heard that.
Sounds like thunder. There's never any rain.
Yeah.
Yeah, okay, maybe quick save. No, I'm not gonna steal.
Graybeards are a strange bunch. I heard they live their entire life without uttering a single word. Can you even imagine? I wish I could go with you.
They call it the path to the monastery, the 7,000 steps. Yes. Can you imagine?
Yeah, yeah.
I'm not certain if I could even make it to the top without collapsing from exhaustion.
I do.
Just get out of town as fast as you can.
Move. Okay.
By the gods, it's true, isn't it? A dragon has attacked Whiteland. How could mere men bring down such a beast?
I did.
Got to keep my eyes open. Damn dragons could swoop down at any time.
Yeah. Chicken! Okay. So I'm lost. Yeah, play some Arca, please. Let's visit that inn. Maybe I can sell.
You don't look like a pilgrim. Why, Bob? What do you? Clinic brings food supplies up to them once every few weeks, when the weather permits it. Other than that, they seem like a quiet lot. Don't really know too much about them.
Yeah, okay.
What a boring conversation.
Yeah.
I told you to keep away from there.
I'm sorry. It was curious.
If I were you, I'd keep away from the barrel on the east side of town. It's haunted. The Greybeards are a solitary lot. I don't think they've ever ventured outside their monastery. We get the occasional pilgrim passing through here on their way to the summit, but almost all of them have returned disappointed.
I've
got no interest in magic users. No use for their kind at all. They're way up north in Winterhold. That's fine with me.
Yeah, sure.
I don't even like our Yarr having a court wizard.
Rumors, yeah.
The Greybeards are a solitary lot.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. I don't think they've ever ventured outside their monastery. We don't get many visitors through here. Let's sate that appetite.
Yeah. Salt. Okay, no.
If you're headed up to the monastery, watch your step. It's a long way down.
Up. It's up, man. Up. Up, up, and away. could break in, but I don't feel like it. Okay, that way. I am.
I wish I could make my deliveries more often, but the road passing through on your way to High Hrothgar, about to make a delivery up there myself. 7,000 steps indeed. Next time they need a building closer to them. Mostly food supplies like dried fish and salted meats. You know, things that keep fresh for a long time.
Yeah, makes sense.
Tend not to get out much, if you catch my meaning. Well, it's kind of an understanding between us. Just wouldn't feel right to charge them for a bit of preserved food. Trouble is, my legs aren't what they used to be. Climbing the 7,000 steps takes its toll. Really? Well, that would be kind of...
Yeah, well, I'm going up anyway.
Take this bag of supplies. At the top of the steps, you'll see the offering chest. Just leave the bag inside, and you're done. Well, there's the occasional wolf pack or stray, but that's all I've ever had to deal with. Shouldn't be a problem for the likes of you.
Yep.
Other than that, watch your footing. In these wintry conditions, the stairs can be treacherous.
Yeah.
Be careful up there.
Okay. That sounds like a quick save. Shoot. I'm definitely smoking too much. Hold on. Yeah, oh, well, okay. Already streaming for like 1.5 hours, but that's okay. I mean, that's 7,000 steps. Let's count them. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, forget it. Lydia? Yeah, Lydia is catching up. Uh-oh, wolves. Wolves. Shoot. Okay, stairs going up, 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 up. I don't want to count them. Go away. This. Yeah, sorry. Oh, a horn? Cool. Friend or foe?
Keep an eye out for wolves.
See, they call Dovokin. Dovokin. Sure. I will.
I will. Men were born and spread over the face of Mundus. The dragon presided over the crawling masses. Men were weakened and had no voice. I do have the voice. Like. Whoop. Yep. That wasn't it. Oof. Okay. Let's just boof. The next enemy. Oh, that's a wolf. I died to an ice wolf. Okay. Holy moly. There he is. Okay, that was a simple wolf. Quick save. Whoa. Man, that's exhausting. Two goats. Man, I'm mean. Friend of who?
Keep an eye out for wolves if you're headed up the path to High Hrothgar.
I did. Strange days when the monks would do that. I wonder what it means.
I know what it means.
I like to spend time up here. Walk the steps. Meditate on the emeralds. It doesn't hurt when I bag some game along the way.
Yeah, sure.
They're not the
same. Yeah, okay, yay. Yep. Quick save. And get ready for that ice wolf. I hear them howling. Holy moly. Ha. Oh. Lydia? Lydia. Man, catch up. Uh-oh. Sorry. Where is Lydia? Oh, come on. That's fun. Oh, there's another temple. Sure, I take the gold. I mean, why not? The fledgling spirits of man were strong in old times, unafraid to war with dragons and their voices. But the dragons only shouted them down and broke their hearts. But not mine. Not mine. Huh. Well, I can't see anything in that snow. I have to rely on my voice, hearing, I mean. Oh no, it's going down and up again. Hooray! Okay. Renfo.
Keep an eye out for wolves if you're headed up the path to Hyrokka.
Yeah, I noticed that.
I was just outside Iristed when it happened. It's an exciting moment. Nothing like this has happened in centuries. Mr. Pilgrim, I'd prefer to leave it at that if you don't mind.
Yeah, sure.
Walking the steps, meditating on the emblems. I make this trip every few years.
Okay, cool. Kine called on Parturnax, who pitied man. Together they taught man to use the wise. Yeah, I can use the wise. Me. Then Dragon War raged. Dragon against tongue. Makes sense. Quick save again. Oh my god. 7,000 steps. Uh-oh. What's that? A frost troll. Okay. Okay. Lydia. Come on. Ooh, holy. Rustro, I think. It's best fought with flames.
Okay, quick save. Lydia. Maybe use the voice and then use. Almost out. Oh, Lydia's down. Oh, shoot. Oh, man. Oh, hello. Hello there. I just died to that frost troll. There he is again. And I can't outrun him. Olivia's down. Come on, I just outrun him. So, whoever is there, say hello. Did I just... No, I didn't. I mean, hello? Oh, that's really annoying. Rust troll on my tail. Where is he? Oh, good. He's gone. Whoa, okay. Just breathe, and maybe quick save. Okay. Yeah. I lost Lydia.
Come on. Hey. Shoot. Okay. She will catch up. Well, I don't see anything. And that's snow. Oh, that looks like Hrothgar. I finally made it. Hooray. Dragon's tongue, cure poison, dragon's tongue, dragon's tongue, potatoes, tomatoes. Oh, there is Lydia. Hello. I missed you. So, hi, Rutgar. I need a cigarette. Cheers to ever is out there. Let's check. A lonely girl, Arrowbera, peculiar Zmra, something like that. Okay. That nobody's chatting. Then again, I'm in Hrothgar and nobody's talking in Hrothgar, so.
Dragonborn appears
at this moment in the turning of the age. Yeah.
First, let us see if you truly are Dragonborn. Let us taste of your voice. Shout at us and let us taste of your voice.
Okay. Yeah, I told you.
I am Master Angir. I speak for the Graveyards.
Hello there.
Tell me, Dragonborn. Why have you come here? We are honored to welcome a Dragonborn to Hrothgar.
Yeah, thank you.
We will do our best to teach you how to use your gift in fulfillment of your destiny.
Oh, that's so lovely. Yeah, what is my destiny?
That is for you to discover.
Oh, thank
we
you.
We can show you the way, but not your destination.
Oh, shoot. I got so many books. And I'm ready to learn. Yeah, sure.
Guide you in that pursuit. Just as the Greybeards have sought to guide those of the Dragon Blood that came before you.
Well,
not the first. There have been many of the Dragon Blood since Akatosh first bestowed that gift upon mortal kind. Whether you are the only Dragonborn of this age, that is not ours to know.
I probably
you
am.
One that has been revealed thus far. That is all I can
say. Yeah, you see. Who are you?
Graveyards, followers of the Way of the Voice.
Yeah.
You stand in High Hrothgar, the slopes
king of this sacred mountain.
Oh, cool.
Here we commune with the voice of the sky and strive to achieve balance between our inner
and outer selves. Oh, I'm ready to learn.
We are here to guide you in that pursuit.
Yeah.
Without training, you have already taken the first steps towards projecting your voice into a thoom, a shout.
A shout, yeah.
Now let us see if you are willing.
Yeah, I definitely am.
Well,
oh, that's cool.
All shouts are made up of three words of power. As you master each word, your shout will become progressively stronger. Master Einarth will now teach you Rogue, the second word in unrelenting force. Rogue means balance.
Okay.
Dragon tongue.
Rogue.
Combine it with Fus.
Force.
To focus your thumb more sharply.
Rogue. Yeah, sure.
But learning a word of power is only the first step. You must unlock its meaning through constant practice in order to use it in a shout.
Okay.
Well, that is how the rest of us learn shouts. As Dragonborn, you can absorb a slain dragon's life force and knowledge directly.
Yeah, all right,
as
done that.
As part of your initiation, Master Einarth will allow you to tap into his understanding of Rogue. Use your unrelenting force shout to strike the targets as they appear.
Which targets? That was easy. Again, okay. Boof. Okay. Let's see. Shouts. Force balance, yeah. Once more. Yeah, thank you.
We will perform your next trial in the courtyard. Follow Master Bori.
Master Bori, okay. Who is Master Bori? Oh. He doesn't want to talk. Okay. Hold on, quick save. I need some ginger ale. Cheers to whoever's out there. Gulp. Gulp, gulp. Whoa. Whoa. Okay. That was impressive. Okay.
Master Bari will teach you
wood.
Wood. Which means whirlwind.
Wood. That's impressive. Okay, let's whirlwind sprint. Okay, let's watch him. Okay, ready? Yeah, okay, I mastered that.
Your quick mastery of a new film is
astonishing.
I heard the stories of the abilities of Dragonborn, but to see it for myself.
Yeah. It just happens. Let's be.
It is up to you to determine how best to use it. You are now ready for your last trial. Retrieve the horn of Jörgen Windcaller, our founder, from his tomb in the ancient fane of Ostenbach. Remain true to the way of the voice.
Oh.
Destiny is surely bound up with the return of the dragons. You should focus on owning your voice, and soon your path will be made clear.
Sorry, I have to do background stuff again. Okay,
there is indeed much that we know that you do not.
Oh, come on.
Do not let your easy mastery of the voice tempt you into the arrogance of power. That has been the downfall of many.
Okay. I'll be humble.
The power of their slain brethren. A few mortals are born with similar abilities, whether a gift or a curse, has been a matter of debate down through the centuries. What you have already learned in a few days took even the most gifted of us years to achieve.
Uh-huh.
Some believe that dragonborn are sent into the world by the gods at times of great need.
Mm-hmm.
We will speak more of that later when you are ready.
Oh, come on.
Dragons have always been able to shout. Language is intrinsic to their very being. There is no difference in the dragon tongue between debating and fighting. Shouting comes as naturally to a dragon as breathing or speaking. In mythic times, when mortal kind was in great need, the goddess Kinnereth granted us the ability to speak as dragons do.
Oh, cool.
Most long years of training are required to learn even the simplest shout.
Huh.
But for you, the dragon speech is in your blood.
Yeah.
You learn it almost without effort.
Yeah, sure.
Martinix. Path to him.
He was a great war leader of the ancient north, master of the voice or tongue. After the disaster at Red Mountain, where the Nord army was annihilated, he spent many years pondering the meaning of that terrible defeat. He finally realized that the gods had punished the Nords for their arrogant and blasphemous misuse.
Yeah. Blasphemous. And worship of gods. No.
Jürgen Windcore's mastery of the voice eventually overcame all opposition. And the way of the voice
was born.
The voice was a gift of the goddess Kinnith at the dawn of time. She gave mortals the ability to speak as dragons do.
Oh, cool.
Although this gift has often been misused, the only true use of the voice is for the worship and glory
of the gods.
True mastery of the voice can only be achieved when your inner spirit
is in harmony with the outward actions.
The contemplation of the sky, Kinnereth's domain, and the practice of the voice, we strive to achieve this balance.
Talking about voice, I need to turn up the volume a bit.
That is commendable.
Yeah.
But remember, the dragon blood is itself a gift of Akatosh. Do not try to deny that gift. Your destiny requires you to use your voice. Why else would Akatosh have bestowed this power upon you?
Right.
Do you remember to use your voice in service to the purpose of Akatosh? You will remain true.
Boy, if the voice. Yeah, okay.
We study the way of the voice according to the teachings of our founder, Jürgen Windcore. Very few are permitted to study with us here at High Rock. But in your case, Dragonborn, it is a
you can call me Innkeeper.
The voice was a gift of the goddess Kinnereth at the dawn of time. She gave mortals the ability to speak as dragons do.
Okay.
Although this gift has often been misused, the only true use of the voice is for the worship and glory of the gods.
Okay.
True mastery of the voice can only be achieved when your inner spirit is in
harmony with the outward actions.
The contemplation of the sky, Kinnereth's domain, and the practice of the voice, we strive to achieve this balance. No doubt the appearance of the dragon of this time.
Okay, what's next? Retrieve the horn of Jürgen Windcore. Okay, that. No. Clear it. Remove it. Okay, Whoa, okay. There it is. Nope. Yeah, I want to place a marker. Nope. That was too quick. Okay. It's in the northwest. Holy moly.
Wait, I know you.
Yeah, yeah, I'm the innkeeper, you know. Oh, that's such a lovely place. Yeah.
Your grace and benevolence, you have come. You have come to hear the word of Talos. Because the so-called emperor is a coward. That's right, I said coward. Oh, yes. He agreed to banish the worship of Talos at the tip of an Aldmeri sword. They called it the White Gold
Concordat.
Well, I call it blasphemy.
Blasphemy.
The true son of the Empire would never have turned his back on our greatest hero. Not at any price.
Oh, that's...
Well, let me tell you something, friend. Cyrodiil is a long way from here. And in Skyrim, we will never forsake mighty Talos. Let them come. I have no fear. For Talos is my ally, and I am his prophet.
Yeah,
his word is upon my lips, his voice in my throat.
Okay.
And deserve our praise, you do.
I just pick up those. And where's Lydia? Ah, there he is. She is, I mean. Well. Shoot.
You there. You're the one they call Dragonborn.
Yes.
Your lies fall on deaf ears, deceiver. The true Dragonborn comes. You are but his shadow. When Lord Mirak appears, all shall bear witness. None shall stand to oppose him.
None shall pass. Whoa-ho-ho. Oh, I just died. Okay. Maybe I should quick save here. Maybe not run into that crazed cultist.
Wait.
Yeah, you know me. Everyone knows me. No. Flowers. Well, I'm in the gutter. Come on. Flowers. All of the debt. Nope. Okay, that was auto saving. Thank you.
Yeah, you know me?
Wait, I know you.
That's no mistake. You're a wanted man, and it's time to pay for your crimes.
Oh, forgive me, Thane. I didn't realize it was you. We'll look the other way this time. But even the Yar's influence has its limits. Be more careful.
Yeah, yeah. Okay, cool. Ooh, close one. Close one. Whew, close one. Where am I? Okay. Dragon's Reach? Yes. Oh no, shoot. White run. Dragon's Reach. No, it's shoot. Not again. Oh, come on. Flowers, flowers. 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 Okay. I really need a horse. Uh-oh. That's too high.
Welcome to you. The wind blows bitter cold in this place.
Yeah. Yeah, pretty cold.
The road makes this one weary.
Okay. Flowers.
Got the fleetest steeds in all of Skyrim. Suppose so. Got one all saddled if you've got the coin. You've got a deal. It's the one with the saddle.
Cool.
Right, strong.
Ha! Wah! Yay! Come on. Haha! I can't pick up flowers on that horse, but okay. But it's much, much faster. It cost me 1,000 gold. So I better not lose it. So who's out there? Oh, shoot. That's... actually pretty difficult. Haha. Got him. Whoa, cool. That was worth it. Where's the other one? Galloping again. Hooray. I don't know where I'm going, but I probably should go back. Whoa, close one. Whoa. Okay. Where's Lydia? Where is Lydia? She's nowhere to be found. Okay. She's a good familiar, so she will follow. No matter what. Time for a quick save, I think. Yeah, I have a bad feeling about this. Oh, I can outrun that. I think it was a skeever. Whoa. That looks nice. The Labyrinthian. Now that I have a frost troll. Shoot. No way. I totally have a bad feeling about this. Okay, let's autosave when I reach that labyrinth. Man, I'm thirsty. Safe. I just outrun that troll. Whoa. There's another one. I think that's the exit. Whoa. Okay. made it. Shoot. I mean, I survived, but my horse is dead. That's not acceptable. This is simply not acceptable. Okay, let's outrun them again and then use the stairs. I just missed the stairs. My bad. Oh. Okay. The music makes me nervous. Okay. I made it. Quick save. Friend or foe? We'll see.
It happened so fast. 1 minute the dragon was there, the next it was gone. Everything was destroyed.
Uh-huh. Another dragon?
No. I was too afraid to look. I don't know what we're going to do now. We have nothing left.
Yeah.
You're too kind. Thank you. Be careful and stay safe.
Yeah, sure. I'm so kind. I think I just kill the next farmer. Quick save. Oh, flowers, flowers, flowers. Whoa. Are you okay? Yeah. Okay, let's quick save again. This looks so awesome. Flowers. Death bell. Whoa. Yeah. Quick save. Boosting graph. Oh, that's... Oh. Don't. Oh, not my horse. Are you okay? You okay? Well, quick save. Belts and a butterfly. Death bell. Oh, there you are, Lydia. And where's my horse? Hello. Had a horse. Where's my horse? 10 gold. Oh, I lost my horse. Hello. Not there. And a little butterfly. Okay, let's quick save and let's see. What do we get down there? 9 gold. Gold. 61 gold. Yeah, potatoes. I don't know. Oh, yeah, okay, cool. I'm gonna save. And then I'm having a quick break. And hold on. Then I'm having a quick break and do another stream because it's 11 p.m. Okay, yeah, time for another stream. I mean, why not? Okay, see you soon. I'll have a quick break and then we will see what's in Asengrath. Okay. See you soon. Goodbye for now. And yeah, I'll be right back after a quick break. Goodbye for now.